Alarm fire destroys a portion of a Buddhist temple in Berks County. Firefighters were called to the scene on Conrad Road in Hereford around 10:30 this morning. Everyone did make it out safely. The building burned housed a library and dormitory. A place of worship in a second building was not damaged. The temple is home to the Amitabha Buddhist Society of Philadelphia. That cause is under investigation.